Good morning and welcome to the ninth meeting of the COVID Recovery Committee in 2023. Now, as members will be aware, Siobhan Brown, our convener, has resigned as a member of the committee following her appointment as the Minister for Victims and Community Safety. And for that reason, I'll be chairing this part of the meeting as the deputy convener. And I would like to put on record the committee's thanks to Siobhan. Her congratulations on her appointment and wish her well in her new role. Now, we have a new member of the committee, Stuart McMillan, but we have apologies from him this morning. And instead, we have Ash Regan, who is a substitute member of the committee. So welcome, Ash. Ash joins us online, as does Alec Rowley this morning. And under item agenda one, I would invite Ash to declare any registrable interests that are relevant to the committee's remit.
Good morning. No relevant interest to declare.
Okay, thank you, Ash. Move to item two on the agenda, in which the committee will be invited to choose a new convener. The Parliament has agreed that only members of the Scottish National Party are eligible for nomination as convener of the COVID-19 Recovery Committee. So can I ask, are there any nominations for a convener? John Mason.
I propose Jim Fairley.
Okay, thank you very much. I suppose I should ask if there are any other nominations for convener. In the absence of any other nominations, are members content to choose Jim Fairley as convener?
Yes.
Okay, thank you and congratulations, Jim. And at this point, I will hand the chair over to you.
Thank you very much, convener. And my first act as convener is to conclude that this part of the meeting is now closed and we will move into private session. Thank you.